canine intimidates its opponent. The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. And now, the battle begins. Jumpluff bounced up. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Oh! That's a hit this time! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Jumpluff bounced up. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Oh! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Gligar is sent out. The red corner cannot move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Slaking is sent out. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. A light hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner seems to be slacking off. Its stats rose. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Volpe is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Gligar starts to attack. It hits. A round of light attacks. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Its special attack rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Aerial Ace hits. It's down and out. Arcanine is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Aerial Ace hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Slacking is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Slacking starts to attack. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Ow! It was badly poisoned! Slacking suffers from poison! Slacking seems to be in pain! This could get dangerous if it lasts too long! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. Oh! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner seems to be slacking off. It's down due to damage from poison. The game is now over. It's a total victory for the blue corner.